Good morning. I'm Pearly Q, and this is the CCI Morning Report.
Stocks dropped out of the starting gate on Friday, despite stronger-than-expected July payrolls data, as the Nasdaq hit pause after a seven-day advance. China stocks dragged in early trade after being targeted by a White House order. Biogen spiked after earning a key FDA approval. Earnings reports triggered some big early moves, such as T-Mobile and ExxonMobil and Chevron fell hardest on the Dow Jones today. The Dow Industrials dropped 0.3%, threatening to snap a five-day run-up. The S&P 500 and the Nasdaq each narrowed losses to less than 0.1% on the stock market today, with the Nasdaq holding above 11,000. Small caps were positive, with the Russell 2000 edging 0.1% higher. China stocks came under harsh early pressure after President Donald Trump signed an executive order placing strict limits on interactions between China-based social media apps and U.S. consumers. The move blocks all U.S. transactions with TikTok owner ByteDance and WeChat operator Tencent Holdings beginning in 45 days. CNBC reported that TikTok was threatening legal action with regard to the order. U.S. shares of Tencent tumbled 7%. Sohu dropped 6.4%. Tencent Music Entertainment and Ouya shed about 4% each. Alibaba Group Holdings also slumped 4%. Biogen led the S&P 500 and the Nasdaq 100, vaulting 11% in early trade. The company announced the Food and Drug Administration accepted a biologic license application for its investigational Alzheimer's treatment. Biogen shares remained deep in a six-month consolidation.